my friends and family. Yes, I'm driving. Yes, I'm doing a video. No, I'm not holding the phone, and I'm hardly going to look at the camera. But I wanted to share something with you all, hashtag my people, that just happened at the gym. So I only went to the gym one day last week, and that was on Monday. So literally, it's been a whole week since I exercised. And it's always rough going back the day before, after that long, that first day back. So I get to the gym. I think the workout's going to be one thing, and it's another. Joke's on me, right? Well, I think there's just one AMRAP or one set of exercises that we're going to do after our warm-up, and that's it. And I'm like, oh yeah, I can go get this done, and that'll be great. And yes, it'll be hard, but it'll be worth it. Well, lo and behold, what I didn't know was that there was a second workout after the first one, and it was a AMRAP, which means as many reps as possible. Did I say that already? I may have. So after I finished the first one, which included running, which is the thing that I suck the most when I work out. I love to row. I hate the bicycle, but I really stink at running. So it was a 200 meter run, and come in and do as many wall balls as you can after the 200 meter run. And you do that in 2 minute increments, and you count your wall balls. So I paced myself. I was like, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna do the best I can. And I finished it. And I was sucking wind, out of breath, could barely breathe. Had to run to the bathroom. Well, you know, the bathroom break was really just I gotta walk away. I catch my breath, and while I'm in the bathroom, I'm just going to say a quick prayer to the Lord and go, Lord, you didn't really mean for me to do both of these workouts today, did you? And can I go home now, or do I have to finish? So after I finished in the bathroom and I came out, I didn't hear a remarkable, yes, Lauren, you may go home now. So I moseyed over back to start the second workout. As I'm walking over to start the second workout, I hear the Lord say, in life, there are things that happen that are unexpected, that are hard. And this is just a test of your endurance as to whether you will rely on me to give you the strength and the passion to get through the second workout, even though you didn't know it was coming. So I said, yes, sir. And I went over and I completed the second workout. Now, was it the best I've ever done a workout like that? Heck no. H to the N, sisters. H to the N. But I finished it, and I have numbers to put up on the board. So, to all my peeps out there, here's the lesson for today. When the unexpected happens and you know it's going to be hard, call on the name of Jesus, and He will help you through. Now, for some of you out there, you're wondering, oh my gosh, does she always look like that? No, I don't always look like this. And if there was something I said you have a question about, you can ask me, because I know I'm talking fast and I'm out of breath, so it might be hard to understand. But no, I don't look like this every day. I only look like this on Tuesdays, Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays on the days that I work out. Any other time, you might catch me looking differently. All right, y'all have a good day, and I hope that the Lord spoke to y'all through that. Love you guys.